The ghost is no good. Or the ghost. The fucking warthog is no good. Not unless both of the marines are dead. Thank you. Oh, he's not dead. Where'd it go? Motherfucker, I wanted that. Give me this. God, I couldn't do lasso without my fucking reticle. Yep. Damn it. Now we're stuck. This is what happened last time, or with every other mission that we've done. Alright, come on, kid. Get in the fucking warthog. In the warthog.
I'm on your side, remember?
Fuck no, you stay in that seat. Can I take this down? Oh shit, nope. That's not happening. That thing's about to die. Alright, good enough. I don't know what happened to our other little buddy. He's very dead as well. There's three of these things. Come on, man. Ooh, hello. Hey! Fuck off! You're shooting my ghost now, you son of a bitch. Also, speaking of my ghost, where the fuck did you people come from? I'm gonna laugh if they were sitting there that entire time. And literally, I've just been fucking rushing the enemy like a goddamn idiot. Okay, cool. They're dead. Okay, cool. They're dead. Okay, bye. Oh no. Okay. I figured. Oh man. Now might actually be a super good time to get a new thing. Oh, I don't know where he came from, but it wasn't where I wanted him to come from. Oh shit, there were Marines in here. Determine.
Camber was a major manufacturing center for UNSC fleet materials with a population of 5.6 million. After discovering Camber's location, Vadimi penetrated the early warning perimeter without alerting UNSC forces. And began his ground and orbital attacks before most of the planet knew they were in danger. While 17 of his ships bombed key defensive positions, Vadimi led a group of elites in a personal assault on UNSC System HQ. One of the first units to engage Vadimi was the 3rd Battalion Reserves, who were so unprepared for the arrival of the Covenant forces that Vadimi found them unarmed and defenseless. An unexpected display of what appears to be honor. Vadimi allowed the 3rd to finish gearing up before engaging them in combat. While we've had multiple reports of a strict system of honor and ritual behavior followed by the elites within the Covenant, this is the first recorded example of such honor being shown to human opponents. But even given the chance to defend themselves, 3rd Battalion losses were complete. Vadimi continued his campaign across many human systems, culminating in his most devastating blow against the UNSC at Reach.
Well then, I did not realize there was a terminal there. Nope. Straight up. Nope. Straight up. Thank you. Rockets. I think that missed. Yep, it missed. Sometimes you just gotta laugh at your own stupidity, you know? So, question. Can I get you to go away? Hell yeah. Oh, baby. They're giving me a whole slew of new things to try out here. Oh, you fuck. Got him. It took me 4 shots! But boys,
we got him.
Fall back. Damn. This is going to be a really, really dumb decision, but I kind of want to take this sniper with me. How many shots do we have? 10 more? Fabulous. Suck it. Alright, warthogs. When do you come over here? That's pretty cool. I didn't know there was a terminal here. Ah, the warthog.
Yeah, start her up, sir.
Oh boy. All right, time to move.
This tunnel links up to the bridge. It's full of rats, if you know what I mean. But it beats swimming. I've been analyzing the Covenant tactical chatter. They're surprised, confused. I don't think they expected us to be here. Not you and me. All of us. Humanity on Earth. Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet.
Oh boy. Just keep driving. Oh boy, just keep driving. Uh-oh. Now we're fucked. Now we are fucked. Now we have no one. Oh fuck. Okay, fair. We probably should just kept going. It seems like it does get a lot rougher, though, more the further in we get.
I don't think they expected us to be here. Not you and me. All of us. Humanity on Earth. Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet.
Okay.
I've been analyzing the Covenant tactical chart. They're surprised. Confused. I don't think they expected us to be here. Not you and me. All of us. Humanity on Earth. Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet.
God damn it, back it up. Marine, you're on your own. Chief's gotta go. Oh dear God.
I knew I felt another pain in my ass. Fine, I'll fuck you.
What? No one saw that. All right, good. Everybody on! Let's move. Honestly, I like that way. That way looks good. Only shitty part about it, the enemies didn't spawn. Yep, there they are. Oh, shit.
Hoorah!
New plan, follow the forward warthog. Is that? Oh, it's a dead hog. Fuck. Come on, boys, let's move. All right, where's the second hog? Oh shit, we're both about to blow up. All right, gentlemen, you know the fucking drill. Fucking open up.
The Covenant must be trying to regroup. Don't let them.
Aim up, aim up, aim up, aim up, aim up. Okay, well, not dead yet. But we're about to be, baby. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. What happened? You kill it? Oh, we killed one. Hell yeah. All right, back in it. Lol, that's funny. Uh-oh. Oh, this is bad, this is bad, this is bad, this is bad. Okay. Whoa! Wait, 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 wait! Wait up! You motherfuckers! I hope you die. Well, I could go back for the war dog, I suppose. It's not completely stuck in. Hold X to drive the war dog. Yeah, it wasn't completely stuck in. I'm surprised that the warthog isn't dead yet. That's my biggest concern. It's on fire, both of them, and neither one is dead. Oh, I thought there was going to be a cutscene. Oh, man. Doing good, we're doing good. We're just about to hit 2 hours, too. Fantastic. We are making great time. I have a feeling that we're going to be done with this in 4 hours. Which, you know, kind of sucks, but at the same time, eh, I'm all about it.
Thanks for the tank. He never gets me anything.
Oh, I know what the ladies like.
Sergeant Johnson. Hell yeah, baby! The M808 main vessel tank. Let me in. Thank you. Oh, dude, the antenna waves. The antenna waves. Oh, they took away the fucking antenna? Oh, bullshit. I guess we're playing like this then. Fine. Okay, I guess not. Listen, I feel so much more powerful like this. Well, that's a pretty light.
Heads up. Dude, watch yourself.
Yes. Oh boy. Ooh. You, sir, are getting way too close for comfort. Knock that shit off. I thought I saw another one. Oh, well. If there was, it's gone now. This is awesome. I love the tank. Hey! Who the fuck said you could be here? Not me. Oh, God. Die. Come on. Wow. Yeah, baby. Out of my way. It's gone. What? How are you still alive? Yep.
Damn it.
That's unfortunate. God, those things are deadly. Fuck off. Keep enemy at range. There you go.
Okay, everyone be cool.
God damn. Those, what the hell are they? I don't even remember what these are called. Banshee. Banshees are pretty fucking tough. Uh-oh. I lost the other one. Oh my god. Now these things want to tank 100,000 shots? Okay. Killed all my Marines. You fuckers. Oh boy, we're in trouble. Taking so many shots. Can I get a new tank? Okay. I see how it is. Cortana, I would like to request a new tank, please. It's kind of hard to see in the current one. Well, that's lame. Oh, baby. Oh, man. Those are just construction cones. I wanted them to be something way cooler. Alright, boys. The tank won't fit, but I bet you this will. Oh, shit. Get in! Okay. Whatever, nerd. Yeah, I knew this would fit. Oh shit.
It's tight quarters on the other side, sir. Use this.
Where's Chatty? Give me that.